affecting a county in north central Keysota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Hazleton, moving east at 50 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas: Palvoid, Hazleton. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. County in North Central Keysota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Meekville. Moving east at 60 miles. Storm capable of producing a tornado was located near Cherokee. 50 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas: Cherokee Village, Meekville. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and always stay away from windows. Motorists should not take shelter under highway overpasses. As a last resort, either park your vehicle and stay put, or abandon your vehicle and lie down in a low-lying area. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.